In this video, we'll see how to enter data and find one variable statistics on the TI-83 and 84. We'll start with the TI-84. The instructions for the 83 are almost identical. First, we want to enter some data. So we will go to Stat and choose number 1, which is Edit. And then we can either hit 1 or Enter. So let's go to Stat. There we are at 1, Edit, and hit Enter. And generally, we like to enter our first data set into L1. And you'll notice L1 isn't here, so it's a good idea to know how to restore lists, lists that seem to have gone missing. So in order to do that, we go to Stat and choose number 5, which is Set Up Editor. This is a really easy way to just bring back lists that seem to be missing. So Stat, choose number 5, and then we have to hit Enter. So let me add that here. Hit Enter. And then we can go back and see that our list is there. Stat, Edit. So our L1 is back. So let's enter the data here. So we have 2, 4. And let's say we enter a data point wrong. We make a mistake. If we want to delete a particular entry, we highlight it and just hit Delete. And that deletes it. So you can try that now. But if we don't like the whole list, we want to delete the whole list, then we want to clear the list. And so what we want to do is hit the up arrow until our list is highlighted, and then hit clear, and then hit enter. So up arrow, now our list is highlighted, hit the clear button, and now we have to also hit enter. And now our list is cleared, so we can start over. So let's enter the data now again. And now we're ready to find the summary statistics on this data set. So in order to do that, we'll go to Stat, Calc, and choose number 1, which is 1 bar stats. So Stat. Hit the right arrow to choose Calc at the top. Hit Enter to choose 1 var stats. And you'll see our list is an L1, so we can leave this as is. If our list were an L2, we would hit 2nd to bring up L2. If our list were an L3, we could hit 2nd 3. But in this case, oops, our list is an L1, so we'll hit 2nd 1, which is L1. Frequency lists, you should almost always leave blank, and then just do calculate. And now we get our summary statistics. So we have the average, the sum of the x's. This one is the sum of the x's squared, which is generally not that useful for us. The sample standard deviation, the population standard deviation, the number of elements in your data set. And if you hit the down arrow, oh wow, you also get the 5-number summary. So you get the min, Q1, the median, Q3, and the max. So you get a lot of summary statistics from this simple 1 var stats. On the TI-83, it's almost identical. Let's go to Stat, Edit. And you'll see we have the list entered. So now we can go to Stat, Calc, 1 var stats. And the only difference here is you have to manually enter your list at this screen. So here we can do 2nd 1 because our list is an L1, and then hit enter, and we get the same results. Remember, hit the down arrow to get the 5-number summary. That's it for this video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up and subscribe below. Thanks for watching.